Dr. Seymour has spent 20 years researching box jellyfish, attempting to understand their behavior and how their complex venom works. To make anti-venom, he has to collect samples. I've never seen a box jellyfish, so I've agreed to help him with this hazardous task. What makes them so dangerous to man are their tentacles. An adult box jellyfish can grow up to 40 of them. Each one contains around 5,000 stinging cells. These cells sense when they touch something moving, and that triggers thousands of tiny venomous darts. The more darts that pierce the skin, the greater the dose of venom. Full contact with just one 7-foot-long tentacle is enough to kill an adult human. My wetsuit should act